Yumna Saloojee did plenty of research and scoured the internet for information on dogs so she could find the right breed. Then, she bought everything her new dog would need, like a collar, a leash, shampoo, an engraved tag, and a dog bed. She thought she was ready to handle this responsibility. But, when the dog started to outgrow everything she bought him, she panicked. Then something shocking occurred. Saloojee had a stable job and made enough money to live comfortably, but there was one thing she craved. Now, some people want new shoes, jewelry, a piece of technology, or a handbag. But material possessions were irrelevant to this South African woman. As a little girl, Saloojee dreamt of the ideal companion. Her parents hoped that she would forget about this dream as she got older. After all, a dog required a lot of commitment. As it turns out, she did quite the opposite. Saloojee wasn't picky. So, as long as the dog had four legs and was fluffy, she'd be okay. She was the kind of gal who would pet animals on the street. But when it came time for her to adopt, she had to choose a specific breed. Most people consider a dog size. For example, a Chihuahua doesn't take up a lot of space and it doesn't eat a lot of food. But Irish Wolfhounds consume a lot of food and need plenty of exercise. How is she going to choose? Saloojee spent weeks searching for the right breed online. She went through tons of Instagram photos of collies, terriers, Dalmatians, Shih Tzus, boxers, pugs, huskies, and beagles. Her dream dog was out there and she was determined to find him. But the more research she did, the more difficult it was to choose. Then, her eyes locked in on one candidate. Saloojee got excited when she saw a photo of an Alaskan Malamute. It was a tiny puppy, but it was by far the most adorable thing she'd seen on her screen. So, she googled the pooch's breed, and shared the information with her family and friends. She was particularly intrigued by the long coat and wolf-like facial features. Where did this beast come from? Thousands of years ago, Alaskan Malamutes were used by Eskimos to traverse the distance between Siberia and Alaska. They also kept humans safe from polar bears, and they made great hunters, especially when catching seals. As it turns out, the Malamutes were the Arctic's oldest and most valuable ally. But Saloojee had never seen one. Where could she get one of these? Saloojee used emails and phone calls to find a breeder whose female had just given birth to pups from this breed. When she found one, she raced on over to the breeder's house. There, she learned that the puppies were just 2 weeks old. They were so young that they were snuggling with their mother. But one of them was climbing over his siblings. This caught Saloojee's attention, so she picked him up. All it took was just one look, and her heart told her that this was her dog. But it was so tiny. Would he be okay? "I fell in love the second I held him," said Saloojee. But the dog was too young to part with his mother, so she had to bid adieu to her newfound love. But she couldn't forget about him. She showed a photo to everyone she would run into at the park. "He's called Titus. It means great, giant warrior," she shared with excitement. But when the time came for her to retrieve him, she was in for quite a shock. By the time that Saloojee took Titus home, he had grown 6 times his original size since she first laid eyes on him. But she knew from her research that Alaskan Malamutes were huge animals. Meanwhile, Titus familiarized himself with his new home. And Saloojee spoiled him by giving a bunch of toys, a soft bed, and even a personalized bowl. She assumed she was ready to be a doggy mommy, but she wasn't expecting this. Titus had a big personality to go with his ongoing growth spurt. Alaskan Malamutes are highly intelligent, friendly, and they love to play. At first, he was a lot of work, but she didn't mind. Then, as time passed, the dog grew taller than any other dog in the neighborhood. Male Malamutes weigh 85 pounds and are 25 inches tall. But huge Malamutes can weigh as much as 140 pounds. But as a puppy, Titus weighed a whopping 120 pounds, and Saloojee was overwhelmed. Titus was a friendly dog, but he was built like a bear. He would often jump up to say hi to strangers, but ended up knocking them down. That's when Saloojee realized she had to train him. After all, if she wasn't careful, Titus could unintentionally harm a child when she took him for his daily walk. His fluffiness is the first thing that catches attention, then his size, she explained. His size and energy grew every day, but Titus smart, and he certainly couldn't get enough treats. Titus was a huge, but adorable baby. His hugs would often knock her off her feet, and he would jump on her lap like any puppy would. But to this day, Titus loves to show affection, and doesn't mean to hurt anyone. Fortunately, he now knows how to behave when he's out and about. But he still jumps, runs, and plays like he used to as a puppy. Even now that he's 4 years old, he continues to be playful. Saloojee managed to train Titus, but she said, "I don't think he will get any bigger now, and that's okay. I might get crushed if he does. He remains just as playful as ever, but only when he's safe inside his home." Saloojee knew that the dog she chose was extra special. So, she decided to share him with everyone around the globe. But when a new member of the family arrived, Titus was excited and quite welcoming to the latest addition. Saloojee adopted a Congo African gray parrot named Trez. She took a family portrait, which she shared online, and it became a hit. The Instagram account is called Trez and Titus, and it has accrued over 150,000 followers, who can't get enough of this lovely family. But Saloojee knows that she's got a unique dog, and if she ever forgets, all she has to do is take him outside. Wherever we go, even just for a walk around the block, we get stopped and asked about his size, age, and most often, what breed is he? I guess it's not often that you see a lion dog walking the street. If his looks didn't get your attention, his personality definitely will, said Saloojee. He has an amazing soul that earns everyone's affection. He's a little charmer, or giant charmer. Hearts all over the world have melted thanks to this small family, who managed to become a social media sensation. And Titus doesn't mind sharing the fame with his sibling, Trez. These two are on the right path towards fame.